legs.
An iron tray in a bucket. Rafter, you're not in a bucket.
Dragster just had a rollback. We're seeing if it does it again.
I was saying so because people are clapping. Oh well. You're right, Corkscrew. Go have fun. Get out of here. Enjoy your ride.
You made it.
Open gates. Two seats per row, four riders per car. Each queue you're waiting in is meant for the row that's right in front. So only two people need to advance each time a train comes back at the station. If you're the third or fourth person, please just wait back for the next train. It'll only take us a little under a minute, 40 seconds to get you on the ride. You're in now, right?
Watch, guys.
Did you know Top Thrill Dragster has more rollbacks than Walmart?
We're better than that, guys. Top Thrill Dragster, you wait 2 hours and 17 seconds.
Yeah.
On a normal day here, you'll make you wait 30 minutes for almost 2 minutes. Here you go upside down 3 times. There you go upside down 0 times. Here you get airtime. There you just pop over a hill and that's it. With no airtime. Roller coaster in the world topping out at over 200 feet. However, it's not the tallest ride in the park. What was the tallest ride in the park for a very long time?
Point.
Space Spiral.
Space Needle.
Space Needle is right. Good job. Only a few people have gotten that. I'm surprised you got it right off of that. Space Spiral, the big observation needle in the front of the park, is the tallest ride in the park until 2003. It wasn't beat until Top Thrill Dragster.
Wow. Did not know that.
This guy's great, man. All the trivia he's got.
I know.
I've been waiting here all day just listening to this guy talk.
Kind of.
And retro.